please?
And learn the new profession of nail art, find expertise in it, and of course there's like a huge demand for it. So yes, there's a lot of job opportunities. Apart from that, Zorain will fill you in. Zorain, what do you want to say?
I would just like to say, come explore a different world. Making money is the easiest thing. Follow a passion. That's what will take you places. This is a beautiful industry where you can look good and make others look good. So please do come and explore a beautiful industry with nails as well. At a very affordable cost, absolutely. I totally agree with you. The nail art courses are not very expensive and the amount of money that you can actually make from them is a lot. So here's to great careers ahead for a lot of young newcomers into the industry. Thank you.
Being here for Zorain, the main reason is because I was never into, to be honest, my mom. My mom was the first one to get attracted to her. She could change a boring doctor's normal nails to like fantastic nails. So I bet this is like a kickstart for everything, and I'm super, super excited for this. I think I might be one of your first students. So, because every single thing, I think every girl has these dreams of getting into these, could be makeup, hair, or nails, or anything, just to explore. Because being beautiful is like always really nice. So I think this is one thing. Sri Leela. I said that in the beginning.
My name is Dipika Parihar and I'm the founder of the Nail Art School Mumbai. So we are here in Bangalore now in association with, in collaboration with the Zorains Studio. And it's a very like a pride thing for me also to enter the Bangalore market, because you know we were getting lots of inquiries because we were already doing nail education in Mumbai. So we used to get calls from Bangalore a lot and from the south, basically from Chennai, Hyderabad. And we needed something very, you know, a good place to start, and we also needed someone to support us in Bangalore because we are not from Bangalore. So of course we are thankful to Zorain Khalili and Zorain Studio to have us in collaboration, and we are here to train more and more people for nails and spreading nail education in a right way, because I feel nail education is not like that much focused in India as of now, but then here I am here to spread more of nail education and make career of people who are really interested in doing something very creative and very unique, because nails is not a very, you know, stream, like mainstream nahi hai. It's a very different profession altogether, and this is what my aim is, to spread quality education with good quality product, and making like, you know, each and every person aware of what exactly is nails, starting from the basics, starting from the preps and hygienes and everything. So it will go from basic up to the professionals, and also we have really good courses for the trainers as well. So I would like Bangalore people to come and join the Nail Art School and help us grow, and we will help you grow. Thank you. Dipika Parihar.
Santosh, you know, I'm pretty happy to be a part of Zorain Studio. So as an artist, I think hair, nail and makeup is very important for all of us to look beautiful as they are. So I welcome this new venture and I wish everyone all the best, and keep up the good job, Zorain. You're doing a great job. So look good, fit good, feel good. Come to Zorain.
Founder of the brand called Glam. So over here we have launched the Nail Art School with Zorain over here, and we have a plans of extending up to 50 branches all across India, and almost like we'll be coming up with more 2 branches in Bangalore. And apart from that, we have a store outlet also over here of a brand called Glam in the Zorain Studio, which is handled by the Eliza Cosmetic, which is handled by Imran, and one more is at the Vibe store Karnataka. So anything? What? Yeah, more 2 franchises. It's coming up in Bangalore within a year.